25th anniversary of the IBF 5-Line World Championship. Come on, spectators, we can hear you.
There are really just two types of people. Those who say, I can't. And those who say, I can. These people have been summoned here by themselves for their 1,700 different reasons. Their unity comes from their mantra, I can. And their destination, a place they absolutely have to get to. What they will do to get there is monumental by anyone's standards, even their own. The unknown, we all fear it. And right now, there's an ocean full of it. This is also about limits, reaching them, exploring them, exceeding what you thought yours were, or maybe coming to the conclusion that there aren't any limits.
Hey, can you get in touch with medical?
Guys got water?
Come on. I don't have a radio, guys.
Sticky breath.
This is Scott Goodfellow after 130 miles.
Want some water?
I'm trying. Let me try and call somebody. Okay.
Call somebody.
What's your name?
Bradley, 1597.
You guys take care of them. Keep them talking. Keep them lucid. Just keep them going until they get there.
Hey, Scott. You going to sleep on us?
Scott, wake up.
Scott?
This is the Iron Man.
The Iron Man.
The Iron Man.
Iron Man is a swim, a bike, and a run. It's what I do every day of my life.
It becomes almost addictive. Once you've done it once, you want to do it again.
Sort of like a drug, in a way. Iron Man is the drug.
Each person out there will have some pain during the day.
Pain is about seeing how strong you are mentally.
When you have pain, I think it's a matter of adjusting your mind and body to be able to overcome it.
It's all up top, you know, it's in your head. If you can challenge yourself to finish an Ironman, you can do anything.
No, we're gonna do it. You're gonna lay right for us. Good job, Scott. Can you straighten that leg out? 1, 2, 3. How do you feel getting up? Any cramping in there?
I don't know about my legs.
Let's take a few steps, Scott, together, okay? Let's watch this way. Good job, Scott. How you feel?
Not bad.
You want to keep going?
Yes, sir.
I think so.
Okay.
I think so, Scott. We're going to keep a close eye on you. My name's Jennifer. We'll be back. You go. Good job.
Limits? What limits?
There's no can't in Iron Man.
Anything is possible. I can.
I know I can.
This is the 25th anniversary of the Iron Man. It's brought stories of dominance and defiance of submission, jubilation, amazement, and reality of what people will do for themselves to reach that finish line on Ali'i Drive.
Yeah!
greats, it takes 8 hours. Others go the full 17, and they are all in the same arena, the big black lava island of Hawaii.
First and really only goal of the day is to get to the finish line.
The finish is glorious. It's like coming through the pearly gates for me.
There's no better sense of accomplishment in life than finishing the Ironman.
A 2.4-mile swim, 112 miles on the bike, then a marathon. The man who started this said, you can quit and they don't care, but you will always know. This is the Ironman. In a perfect world, we would all have a goal, or a dream, and a way to play it out. In a perfect world, we would all have a moment like this, when we emerge from the darkness with the joy of the world on our face. When we would all see the light, knowing that it's up to you, and only you. When in the night of the unknown, there is a way.
Matt, how you feel?
Perfect.
Perfect. I like
Let's
that.
Let's do it
not
twice.
Not far away. You're almost home.
Yeah.
Almost done.
All right. So,
Okay, I guess we'll go with you.
just maintain that pace, huh?
So got it.
Don't overdo it.
Scott Goodfellow was unconscious after 130 miles. Unconscious. Now he's not, because there's someplace he has to go.
I came here, I think, like most people, searching for something. Once I cross that line, I'll find out whether I find it.
A dream became a mission, which is now but a walk. So what? He's heading towards something. And Scott, it's worth it. We've seen it for 25 years. A yellow brick road, a holy grail. It's there, waiting for you. What you do with it once you find it is up to you, but it's there. A chance to tell yourself and show the world what it is. This is his. There is no answer to the question why, only to the one why not. Just as there is a small difference between those who say can't and those who say can. Scott Goodfellow is running now, chasing his own demons away that stand between him and the line. Is he glowing? You bet he is. It's pulling Mark Harriman's too, and all the others. And it's not just the few ounces of paint it takes to create the finish line that is important to Mark Harriman's. It is a symbol of his Everest and their mountain. Of going through the struggle. Of realizing the quick fix is just that. Of realizing that if it is really going to matter, it may be something no one understands except you. Scott Goodfellow, if it matters that much to you, we understand. Or we should.